What's going on, guys? My name is TrekSpecs, and I'm going to be talking to you guys about the GTA 5 PC release. Now, I know that you guys, or maybe some of you guys, actually think like, hey, TrekSpecs, what the hell? Aren't you supposed to find glitches and stuff? Well, I tried. And basically, the only glitch that I found was a really useless one. I mean, just really, really useless. It was the most stupid glitch I could ever find, because you just get out of a car, you fall through the map, and you land 3 feet next to your car. It's just, yeah, it's ridiculous. It's not even worth mentioning. So I'm not gonna do that. Now, I want to talk to you guys about the GTA 5 PC release and what it has in store for us. Well, I hope that it has in store for us that there are gonna be dedicated servers. I really want dedicated servers. If you don't know what dedicated servers are, they're basically that anyone can host a server from Rockstar. And that doesn't mean that you can host a 16 player lobby, but you can literally change that stuff. You can put it at 100 or maybe even 150 if you have a really good server. I can only dream about that, because that is freaking awesome. Imagine just being able to play with 99 other people in one single server. I would really, really enjoy that, and I'm gonna try my best to achieve something like that. There's probably gonna be lots of help from other people involved, because I'm not really a smart guy as it comes to coding and modding. Now, I can mod, that's no problem. I mean, I always screw up, but that's the funny part, right? But nevertheless, this is gonna be great. This is gonna be a really, really cool experience for everyone. And to the people that say that PC version should not be released, I envy you, because a PC release will only make things better. Now, hold on, I know what you're probably gonna say, like, I don't really like to see that, and blah blah blah, whatever. Well, actually, it is really, really cool to have a PC version because of all the mods. And some of you guys might not be able to play on PC, and I get that you don't really want to play on PC because it might be too expensive for you. But I seriously recommend you that if or when the GTA 5 on PC is released, go play it with a friend and maybe go mod with a friend. Just go have some fun and see what it's really all about. And then you can probably save up some money, maybe ask your parents if they could chip in, and we could all have a blast. Well, the future of my channel is also going to depend on this, because I really, really want to do mods, and once GTA 5 is going to be released, I'll make sure I have enough sleep, and I'm gonna mod all night long, and I'm gonna see what I can do, and I'm gonna make some great, great footage for you guys. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It might be a little bit long, it might be a little bit tacky, because this is my first real in-depth talk about something, and as you guys probably have known, I'm really new at this YouTube thing, and I'm still a little bit scared. So I wish you guys all a very, very good day, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video.